Hi, I'm Richard. I'm the co-author of a paper in which we believe that in order to improve the state-of-the-art work on autism spectrum disorder classification, it should be able to work with minimum expert-based knowledge or human-based feature engineering. So therefore, we combine various machine learning models into a larger architecture in such a way that it intuitively makes sense and of course beats state-of-the-art methods. Are you interested? Or you could read all about it in the paper Fusing Structural and Functional MRIs Using Graph Convolutional Network for Autism Classification. Have fun!